After graduating from Cal's in 1992 with a degree in food and resource economics, J.J. Groh realized that agribusiness would be his professional path. He founded several companies, including co-founding the agribusiness Verdesian Life Sciences, where he is the chairman. But he has never forgotten the importance of his time at the University of Florida and Cal's. And he credits the Cal's faculty who educated and mentored him for his success in the program. JJ and his wife Jennifer have a strong belief in giving back and are active with many charities in their community and through UF and Cal's. They've contributed to and helped to establish endowments in the names of Dr. Gary Fairchild, Dr. Burl Long, and Dr. Gene Trotter. JJ has served on various boards and advisory councils, including some for Cal's. He was a member of Class 5 of the Wedgeworth Leadership Institute for Agriculture and Natural Resources and is an active alumnus. He loves mentoring students in his community and opening their eyes to UF and Cal's. For his commitment to Cal's and his continued support of UF IFAS, we are honored to recognize J.J. Groh with the 2018 Cal's Alumni and Friends Award of Distinction.